Hello, my name is Sarah Gleach, and I'm the Executive Director of the Nevada and California Diabetes Association from the United States. Also, I've been living with type 1 diabetes for over 34 years. I would like to welcome you to the Diabetes Walking Stick Project. First, congratulations on climbing or considering climbing Africa's tallest peak, Mount Kilimanjaro. On a recent visit to Tanzania with the nonprofit Think Kindness, I had the opportunity to work with several organizations like the Amani Home for Street Children, medical clinics at KCMC, St. Elizabeth's, and Cal Linney Health Center, along with the amazing staff of African Scenic Safaris. At the clinic, I was able to speak and visit the medical teams and diabetes clubs. The biggest need for children and adults with diabetes, of course, is food accessibility and medications. However, surprisingly, there was a big need for walking sticks. The demand for these sticks is due to the fact that many of the people in the area are suffering from different forms of diabetic neuropathies, which leads to feet and eyesight problems. Furthermore, I'm sure you've taken notice of the need for walking in this area. We have all come together and came up with a plan, and we're asking you to consider it. Once you are done using your walking stick in Tanzania, leave them with the African Scenic Safari team. They will be used as a direct donation to the Kilimanjaro Diabetes Club community. All you need to do is to drop off your walking stick with a porter or guide from African Scenic Safari's team, and then to confirm your donation, just email Sarah at diabetesnv.org with a picture of your walking stick, its value, and your contact information for a proper thank you. The mission of these organizations is to work together and improve on a community need. The Tanzanian experience, hopeful futures, measurable acts of kindness, and programs and services for people living with diabetes. Thank you for taking the time and considering doing some good today.